Now that Preben's fixed Kay's data spike, she can sneak into Club Tarsus and grab the forged ID card. So how will Nyx break into Tarsus Club?
I'm not sure yet, but as usual, there must be a way.
Busy night?
You're not getting in, Kay. Club's already got enough rats.
Really funny. Come on, Nyx. We'll find our own way in.
I think this must be the way in.
Okay, no going back now. Hang on, Nyx. We're going up.
Oh, that's how you do it? Silly me.
Do your thing, Nyx, just like I taught you. Time to distract them, Nyx.
Hey, where are those two good converters and the credit clips the gambler left behind? They should be around here somewhere.
Push that button, Nix.
What a weird-looking toilet.
Distract him, Nix. Here we are.
Kay is in.
She's got a father racing in the car.
You been to the casino?
No. You?
No. Heard it's really nice.
Come here all the time. We're close. The identicard is in the boss's office.
The music is really loud.
It's a club. What do you expect? Classical music?
Haha. Very funny, Bria. Now, let's find clues to get inside the office.
Hey, get him. Nice one, pal.
My key card.
I'll help you find it. After another round.
I knew I liked working with you.
One of the clues, Miss Amy, is going through the vents.
For the storage room. Preben's plan said the vents in there lead to the office.
Let's talk to the bartender.
What can I get you?
A way into your boss's office? I owe Wen some money. Want to make sure she gets it.
Not gonna happen. Varel's on duty tonight, and no one's getting past him.
Ugh, he's a real slimo, huh?
Yeah, he only cares about two things. Easy money and fast speeders. Just bought himself a brand new T-85.
Let me guess. Won't shut up about it?
Loves it more than his mother. Not gonna get you a drink?
Nah, think I got what I needed. Thanks.
The next ship is due at sunrise.
Bring the ship down in the desert and march it straight here. No one. We'll start the action as soon as they arrive.
Now, where is this Vrel guy? Is that robot playing the drum?
Hey, so, I'm Kay, and you're gonna let me through.
You're not on the list.
Oh, my friend Preben put me on the list.
Preben should have paid more.
This is all I got.
Lucky. That'll be just enough. Go ahead.
What? I just lost 100 credits? What a bad decision. Uh-oh. Let's reload back into the game from the last autosave. I hope it's not that far behind.
Hey, so... I'm Kay, and you're gonna let me through.
You're not on the list.
Oh, my friend Preben put me on the list.
Preben should have paid more.
Hey, you know anybody who owns a T-85?
Yeah, that's my ride.
Nice beater. Some scrub rats are outside trying to jack it.
What? Get out of my way. No one scraps my Joban. I just got it modded.
You better hurry before he realizes you just fooled him.
Nix, like we practiced.
That worked.
Ah, it's more quiet now.
Yeah, my eardrums are about to explode. Oops.
Open that up for me next. Okay, let's pick that lock, grab the identicard, and disappear.
Thank you.
Let's try it again.
Look at that. Here they are. Oh, come on, Preben. Your plans didn't have a pressure switch.
It's Kay Vess!
Hey, Eric. This is bad. They're not letting up! They won't quit! We're pinned down! Okay, we gotta get out of here. It wasn't supposed to go down this way. What have I done? Need a distraction, Nix. They're coming our way! These guys... The back to Nix. Okay, Nix, let's try to stun them.
Ah!
really not the time to eat, buddy.
Nix, do your thing. Get that vent open. Go, Nix. You know what to do. Showtime, Nix. Nix, you're up. Ugh, what are we gonna do, Nix? I never counted on getting caught. Okay, we got the identicard. The hook. We'll be safe there. We lay low for a while. We don't leave the attic. Yeah. Come on, back to the cantina. It's the only place we'll be safe. No Bram. Good. That's a conversation I don't need.
Bram, I don't want to talk about it.
You thought you could just walk in there and steal the most valuable scan docs in Canto. I told you, Kay, Six Kin will have your head.
Kay Vess! We know you're here! Let's make this easy!
You say nothing. You do nothing.
No! Come on! She's not here.
Liar.
You think I want my bar blasted up like this? I'm done with that kid. In fact, I'll help you find her.
Hey, I think she's out here.
No. You'd slow us down.
Let's go!
Bram.
It's nothing.
Your leg.
It's nothing. This is a new crew. I risk. Whatever it takes, you finish this job. Score alone is enough to buy you a damn shuttle off world. It's what you want, right? Time to go, Kay. For good.
I'll come back.
No. You won't.
Come on, where are you?
Six Skins all over the place. We can't let them see us, Nix.
Thank you. live? Tell us where she is. Elvis knows you sold her the plans. You can't hide, Preben.
They caught up with Preben. I guess I'm not the only one who needs to get off of Canto.
You got your shop, and now you've got nowhere to run. Preben! Everything from knickknacks to hair goods.
Bram's data pad said the contact's name is Denian. They should be just ahead.
Wasting time here.
Mount up. Where are you from? You're local. Yeah, but I never got to see it like this.
Looks like a fun town.
You're not from here. Who's the Mark?
The boss named Sliro. Runs a syndicate called Zarek Besh. They're new, they're rich, and rumor has it they've got the underworld scared.
Which means security.
Enough. But a fortune for us if you can get to his vault. Password override. You and your little friend there better be as good as Bram says. Your stop.
Denian, how are we kicking this off?
When you're in position, we'll attack the main entrance. Your job is to sneak in, disable their security, and get to the vault.
You guys don't mess around.
When you hit a crime boss like Sliro, you have to mean it.